It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Spain, and they take on Sweden.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Koke starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield, and Morata is the main striker for this match. This is how the visitors will set up today. It does appear that they're throwing caution to the wind, Lee.
I'm not so sure I'd enjoy playing in a system where my back four is basically left on its own. The two midfield players will try to support the forwards, but most of their job today will be defending. The four up front need to score.
And now they get the ball rolling. Pedri. Well, sometimes there's no great mystery in terms of a team's preferred style, and the visitors do like to press high. It's very much their game. Lee, would you expect to see more of that?
Yeah, I think it's their preferred option for sure. It'd be interesting to see how high and how long they press for in this game. It's a really physical way of playing. That tactic suits them, but can they do it for all of the game?
And is it the moment for Morata? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. One nil then. Sergio Busquets. Morata. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And he might be in here. And a goal! The quick one too. And they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Oh, Olsen. Dejan Kulusevski. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Not much time to make up his mind. Morata. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And the decision offside here. Jordi Alba. It's opening up for them. Good defending to prevent the chance. Sebastian Larsson. And he read it well. A glorious chance. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet. The hosts have really controlled possession. And what that...
Still a chance! That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And taken short. Pulls it back. And putting his body on the line. Blocks again. He's enjoying space. Real chance. Running room in the wide position. Oh, he's through here. The net is staring him in the face. And there it is. Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross. And you have to say, with a finish to grace any game, lovely, calm, classy strike right there.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Morata. Morata. Larsson. Can they hit on the break? Oh, they get the ball once more. Great opportunity. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. But I have to say, after that, the keeper doesn't cover himself in glory. Near post, left exposed, and he's punished.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. They've regained possession. Llorente. The cutback. And able to get a body in the way. Morata. Can he make it count?
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Lee.
Well, his overall game is top draw, but his quality when it comes to finding the back of the net is there for all to see. And we've seen it again here today.
And now they get the ball rolling. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Morata. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal! The quick one too. And they've turned this game on its head.
The hosts have really controlled possession.
Still a chance. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to get a running room in the wide position. Oh, he's through here. The net is staring him in the face. And there it is. Three goals in front now. An immense performance. Great opportunity. A complete performance, four in front now. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Committed challenge. Pedri. This looks promising out wide. What can he do from here? Struggling to keep the ball. Robin Quaison. Christopher Olsen. Kulusevski. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And he takes it on. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Understandable that they might look for Koke to make an impact. Is it going to be? Wonderful block. Koke. Player on the way again. Giving the ball away. Not an especially strong challenge. Opportunity it is. Teammate available. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold up the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. This is going to be a double substitution. Dani Olmo. He's going forward well here. Great opportunity. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Ferran Torres. Deciding to go inside. Shot attempted. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Well, I think it's fair to say that he's had happier days in front of goal, Lee.
Well, he needs something to change. His impact on the game has been negligible. His team down need him to spark into life quickly.
Short corner it is. Real danger. Gives it a go! And able to get a body in the way. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Dejan Kulusevski. Well, possibilities inside the box. And not cleared away properly. And a time for calm on the ball. Koke. Dani Olmo. Could pick out a teammate. And is it the moment for Morata? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play. And he doesn't miss from there.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Well, it keeps going. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Morata. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
The hosts have really controlled possession.
Still a chance. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to... A running room in the wide position. Oh, he's through here. The net is staring him in the face. And there it is. Three goals in front now. An immense performance. Great opportunity. In it goes. Such a complete performance. Four in front now. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Deciding to go inside. Shot attempted. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Real danger. Gives it a go. And able to get a body in the way. Could pick out a teammate, and is at the moment for Morata.